My name is Marty Chen. I am the co-founder and international coordinator of the WIEGO Network, Women in Informal Employment, Globalizing and Organizing, and I teach at the Harvard Kennedy School. And I am very pleased to be in Beirut for the launch of the Arab Watch book on informal employment in Arab nations. Through the research, we have found that informal employment represents 60 to 80% of total employment in the region, and therefore is of critical importance in both helping to reduce conflict, but also to help rebuild the economies in the region. And we are hopeful that through the book and the related research, that we will have a better understanding of how to support the working poor in the informal